the mind in turmoil and the mind in peace are not two things. A lake disturbed by the wind, filled with waves, and a lake silent without any waves is the same lake. To be a Buddha or not to be a Buddha are only two aspects of one consciousness. It is your decision to remain outside yourself or to go in once in a while at least. Because even once you go in, you will be a different person even on the outside. The taste of the inner, the fragrance of the inner will start coming through you, through your gestures, through your eyes, through your words, through your silences. Everything will show that you have found something that others are missing.